basically we come across a fair explorer in Sheffield, South Yorkshire. And basically we come across ammo box dumps in wooded area. Look at that. Hello, welcome to the last video of 2018. Basically we've got a couple of places to go. And we found an abandoned shirt in Sheffield. Badly thrashed. Really badly damaged. I had a couple of requests. I'm back with exploring with Shad. That's over there. And quite a few people whacked me while we've not been exploring. Been a hit and miss. People done a couple of explores with Northwest Yorbex. Apparently he's not come today, but I'm with Shad today, so lovely fireplace. Like I said, it's been burnt down. And basically we come across it while we were exploring another building, which is across over there. I found it building over there as well. And basically we tried to get in, the police guard walked past, so we walked away from it and come into this church. Badly damaged. So burnt floor, holding floor. So we're gonna go downstairs, show you around downstairs. We got that. Stupid move, forgot my torch, so I'm gonna have to use my phone. Here we are, downstairs. Lovely piece of gravity. This year I'm about to effing to you, nasty people. But we're gonna wash the floors in here. Yeah. Some nice gravity, look at the. Lovely piece of artwork. Some of the artwork reminds me of Record Ridgeway, which is another place we're going to take you to as well. I recognise some of the artwork from the same there. So basically, it's all burnt out, smashed to pieces by youth, probably, or insurance shop. Load the candle. A lot of condos all over the floor. Looks like somebody's having a party without us. Let's take us to the main door. All the floors have gone. Very dangerous. I might get my magical torch again. Not a good idea walking down there. Some kind of suitcase down there as well. I don't know if you can see it. It's suitcase there. I don't know if we can access the underground, but we've got some stairs down there, which we could go downstairs. Some stairs down there. Here's the way out. Basically, the door's wide open. Once again, burnt out. Really strong smell of fire. Basically, there's no stairs, so it looks like we can't go downstairs. So, yeah, you know. This is one of the abandons we've done in Sheffield. It was probably one of the worst days we've seen. But, you know, let's go pack it over here. Can I call you? And it's still full packet as well. So, let me show the lovely artwork again. So, I think this is it for this play. We'll go on to the next play. Over and out.